I'm an electron microscopist, and that means that I use electrons to interrogate the atomic structure of materials, and particularly at very high resolution. So we're looking at perhaps looking for solute atoms at a grain boundary to understand what makes that particular alloy really strong or not strong enough, or is happening to make it corrode. Or we look at nanoparticles and try and understand why a single atom thick coating changes their catalytic properties by a huge amount.